is a very good organization for businesses to join for that networking opportunity and getting to know people on a personal level to do business with, but also because of our close relationship with Meridian Township.
I think MOB is an important part of the business community itself. When we have events going on in the township, we share that information that, you know, may positively or negatively impact their business. We have regular meetings with community members and neighborhood organizations, and we see this as an extension of our communication and coordination with those groups because the business community is a unique part of the township.
As the board chair for the Meridian Area Economic Corporation, we work closely with MABA. We've had two of the past board chairs on our Economic Development Corporation board of directors, so we really use each other as a resource to communicate what business help there is in the community for existing either residents or business owners.
We are not a governmental agency, but we like to partner with them and their police department. And we also have the economic development department of the township give an update on different developments. And through that information, learn about new businesses coming to the township and assisting them with ribbon cuttings and really kind of giving them a warm welcome, whether or not they're a MABA member or not.
The great thing about MABA is that they're non-political. It's just great local business owners helping other local business owners refer business to each other, you know, or even to, hey, I have a lead, someone's looking for this type of work to be done. If you go to MABA, you're going to find someone who does that kind of work. And those people are going to be trustworthy. They're going to be capable to do the work. And I think they're just a really a great beacon for our community.